Right, let's try this much battered. Twice in a bin liner and back out painted. Old, I think 10, 15 years old. I forget who made it. Thunder Tiger, I think. Nice little model. Problem is, you've got to take the wing off every time. But, okay. We don't worry about small things like that, do we? Oh well, she's been in the shed for quite a long time. And the day is surprisingly nice. So let's see what we can see. Bloody quick, else too, and sticky and responsive. It's been a while. Yes, I need to tone them buggers there. A big old four-bladed flying styro prop. Quiet. Bags of power. And the clouds look like... She's a smooth bugger, I have to say. So obviously it was worth getting back out of the rubbish bin. My planes end up like jigsaw puzzles. Let's try a loop. And, alright, let's do it. And that's quite half throttle, I think. They were great little flyers, and I got the zero as well. Nice little flyers. But as I say, it's a pain getting the getting the wing on and off every time, but that was part of the course, I think, in the day. But she's twitchy as buggery. But anyway, can sort that out as long as she still flies on a 1300 3S. For about, I don't know, 5 minutes. Depending on how greedy I am with the gas. Yeah, ridiculously quiet. We waste power making noise, do we? Oh well, that's a good one. She lives again. But yeah, very nice. It's been a rare day today, sun and rain and everything, but now it's not too much wind. A little bit doomsday clouds, but okay. I'll go with that. Anyway. See how slow this thing will go. Well, that's me 5 minutes. Right, we'll try for a landing then. Okay. And if I don't get the chance, happy Christmas to everybody. I mean everybody. Oh my word. Something wrong with me, that's a good landing. Whew. Perhaps that's my Christmas present from the universe. Anyway, well done 201. You did good. God, she looks terrible close up. Don't look, folks. That's my brief attempt at weathering. And, yeah. Not too bad. One of the very first tiny warbirds, I think, that were. You know, we've got these lovely Hobby King ones and all kinds of stuff, but I think this must be 10, 15 years old. Yeah. As you can probably see by the fairly substantial mess. Right.